Christmas 2022 and my surprise guests.
Wait, this wasn't planned? Yeah.
Plus a few that are still sleeping.
Yeah.
Those would be teenagers. Yeah.